This is TX6 Field Mixer from Teenage Engineering. The 114 update adds direct recording to USB flash drive or SSD, PO sync output, an external MIDI control of all parameters, along with many other features and fixes. To record directly over USB, connect the USB flash drive or SSD to the USB-C port. Select Disk from the menu. When on the disk page, use Effects 1 and Effects 2 as play and record buttons. Now we have no file recorded, so let's set it up. Press Record to go to record mode. Press again to start recording, or hold Shift and press Record to set it to auto start as soon as audio is detected. Let's record the built-in sequencer. Be aware of any clipping and adjust the gain setting as needed. The maximum recording time of one file is 248 minutes, or 4 hours and 8 minutes. And that's just one file. You can record as much as your drive allows. Recording will stop automatically when there's a 5-second silence. Press play to start and pause playback. Turn Select to scrub through the file. Press Select to show the file browser, and hold Select to delete the file. To enable sync output, connect the aux or Q output to inputs on your external devices. Here we're using aux out to connect to the input of the pocket operator for PO sync, and the Q out to the clock input of the pocket operator modular 400. Press the corresponding aux or Q button and choose 8 note sync for the pocket operator by holding Shift and turning Select, and 16th note sync for the modular. Press play on the pocket operator and start the clock. The clock source for the sync signal is set in the menu. It can be internal, external USB, or external BLE, Bluetooth. Here you can also set MIDI clock output on or off. With external MIDI control, you can control all the internal parameters of your TX6 using any external MIDI device. Here we're using OPZ and the OPZ app to control TX6 over Bluetooth. Local control of knobs and faders can be disabled, and all knobs keep their values unless moved. Check the website for a full list of features. This is TX6 Field Mixer by Teenage Engineering.